Sports with Travis Lee.
Well, the tournament rolls on. The Eastern A girls Final Four taking place this afternoon in Augusta. Mount Ararat of Topsom looking to reach the Eastern A title game for the first time. The Eagles taking on the second seed, the Bangor Rams. Mount Ararat down 9 at the half, and then Mallory Nelson starts to take over. She had 24. In the fourth, Nelson cuts the Bangor's lead to 2 with a layup. But Bangor's Jordan Seekins answers into the paint for the basket and 1. Bangor by 4. Mount Ararat counters. Caitlin O'Fountain, the putback. But the Eagles drew within 2 on several occasions in the fourth, but could never tie it up. Danae Johnson took over for Bangor. She had 17. 56-44, Bangor's moving on to the final of the East. Number 9, Cony, looking for a third straight upset, taking on fourth-seeded Lawrence. Cony led by Josie Lee. No relation. The corner 3. Lawrence attacking the glass. They took a lead in the second quarter. Paige Belanger, the rebound, put back for 2. But Cony can get to the glass, too. Alyssa Dennett, the put back. 49-37, Cony, the 9 seed, will face 2 seed Bangor for the Eastern title. All right, boys.